Welcome to SkateStalker.uk. My name's Ben. Today I'm going to be chatting with the JD Bug MS132, or has been retitled the JD Bug Classic 2 Scooter. This is a great recreational scooter and has been one that JD Bug have been producing for well over a decade now. It's absolutely brilliant just for recreational use and for speed in particular. It's due to the large wheels, which are 140mm, which are much larger than other recreational scooters. It's much easier to go fast, and also you'll find it much easier to go forward. So with every push, you'll go further, so it'll just be easier to maintain nice speed as well. Okay, so let's look at the other specs as well. You've got foam grips, which will be nice and comfortable. The bars, of course, are adjustable. There's a quick release clamp here. Choose the height you want, and then just tighten up, you're ready to go. You've got a lovely carriage strap as well, so you can just pop over your shoulder when you're not riding, if you're not riding. Going down, you've got your nice clamp as well, threaded headset and threaded forks. The wheels, 140mm, so they're much larger than normal, which, as I said, will give you a faster ride. Inside are ABIC 5 bearings, which will basically give you a smoother ride as well. Just in general, this scooter will give you a smoother, more comfortable ride, and you won't notice the bumps up as much if you were to get a scooter with 100mm wheels. Okay, the scooter is foldable. There's a quick release clamp here as well, folding mechanism. Ready to go. Just like that. Nice and simple. And you've got a giant brake on the back as well. So it's going to be easy to apply your brake. You just put your rear foot on to stop. That's it. This scooter is brilliant just for recreational use. It's not suitable for skate park use, but for day-to-day use it's absolutely brilliant. If you need any help at all, just check us out at skatestalker.uk. Thanks a lot. Bye.